everyone has to deal with the consequences of their decisions. If you let it rule you, Fodlan never changes. And if it doesn't change, it'll just fall apart.
But not taking the time to look where you're going will only lead you to stumble and fall.
Anyways, newscaster, let's pan out and see what happened to the Holy Roman Empire that the story is based on. Yeah, it got fucked in the end. Anyways, when do we kill the Pope?